Richter and Phillips presents Drinks and Diamonds. Choosing a diamond slightly under a round carat number will score you a big diamond look without the premium price tag. If you can't tell the difference, neither can they.
No one's gonna know.